Hello from Redmond. The education workshop's been thinking a lot about electricity and the vital role it has played in the changing world of communications. We are excited to present a collection of hands-on activities that will guide your students from the invention of the electrical circuit to the development of the telegraph. The lesson plan begins with an introduction to electrical circuits. Students build an LED signal lamp and practice sending coded characters using Samuel Morse's well-known 1844 technique, Morse code. Then, working in groups, students record their observations in a student journal and reflect upon the impact that electrical circuits have had on how we communicate today. Next, students use their completed circuit to construct a battery-powered electromagnet to see firsthand the important scientific relationship between electricity and magnetism. Then, they run trials to test the strength of their electromagnet by picking up paper clips. Bringing all these early scientific concepts together, students combine their understanding of circuits and electromagnetism to build a plastic cup speaker. They then assemble an analog telegraph to communicate in Morse code by integrating the circuit and the speaker. And then finally, students add an Arduino Uno to their telegraph, which then enables them to send messages in Morse code. These messages can be encoded and decoded in real time in a customized Excel workbook, enabling them to experience the original invention with a modern twist. The integration and sequence of these projects supports teaching how scientific discoveries build upon each other, leading to new innovations. So I hope you'll check out this amazing collection of materials, download our worksheets, and try out our activities. And please, hack our projects. We'll talk to you soon.